This is the first run on the 6-horse Faribault after extensive mechanical restoration, which included about everything.